Oh, she'd already got the marks on her chest.
Sure, this is the right one.
Well, I mean, you just fucking talked. Put the sigil on a little early. Oh, Jesus Christ! Still either right shoulder or head. Well, I was right. I die now. You get your ass back in here on this bed, man. I'm not done doing my job. You get your ass back in here. Come on. I know you're right behind that door. Fuck it, kill me so I can get this shit over with. You bitch. Thank you.
There we go.
You guys see this, right? Right? Yeah, that's a lot of blood. Okay, let's just sit in the computer for a little bit. Let's compose ourselves. Okay. Can you guys hear like loud walking? Oh man. Why is the door closed again? Really? I'm all fucking done.
That's not it.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to get back in there? Because the other door is locked. Well, I didn't grab the basement keys, so... Oh, do I have to go through that fucking window? What happened to the outside? Yeah, what happened to the outside? I just want to finish the fucking game. Wife's already getting mad because she wants to go to bed. You know, this might be a 4-foot monster, but you fucking owe me big time. Fuck you. Oh, no, open it back up, let me in. Are those baggies? Come home. Get tubing by bed. Get needle from bathroom. Find lighter. Get spoon from office table. Find full baggie on kitchen counter. Oh, we're fucking shooting up. Let's get to it. Full baggy glass. Okay, where's the needle? Oh, tubing. Alright, we're fucking overdosing, boys. Okay, there's one. Let's get needle from bathroom. Okay. Oh, got it. Okay. Find a lighter. Oh, shit. Oh, I got you. Get spoon from coffee table. Oh, damn. Let's get it, son. I'm not in control of this part. Oh, damn, it's a chick from the ring. She came out of the... All right, Raymond, focus.
Get away!
Oh, damn, I was hoping this fucking game would be over.
right.
I have a feeling I'm about to die. Come on, bitch, you're getting burned. I'm backing up into this death. Well, because I also don't know where the fucking light switch is. Ha. Didn't.
Watch the and drink it as nuts for a pit of a brain.
Chose the wrong body. Ending up 3 of 5. Oh, cool. There's 4 other ones. Well, guess what? They can fucking stay that way. So, yeah, that was the Mortician's Assistant, guys. Hope you enjoyed, because I sure as fuck didn't. There, I did my 4-foot monster fucking 3 hours later. You owe me, because this wasn't even a punishment. This was torture. So, yeah, next time you lose, you won't be able to get all bent out of shape. at a joke that I made, because next time you will do it. Well, guys, that was me. This was a fucked up game. And now I'm going to uninstall it and never play it again. So, hope you enjoyed. Until next time, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.